Hello, good evening. Welcome to this meditation. The time is 8:01. So let's get into it. So just getting into a comfortable position. Something that'll let you remain relaxed, comfortable for about 20 minutes. And starting to become more aware of the breath. And deepening the breath. And becoming aware of the breath in the body. Noticing any feelings of hurry or urgency, any tension in the body. Releasing any urgency. And letting the shoulders drop. If there's any irritations or itches, the body needs to yawn, just addressing those. And letting the eyes close, following the sensations of the breath in and out of the body. Seeing which sensations tell me I'm breathing right now. What path does the breath take in and out of the body? And as our attention becomes more and more focused and stable, becoming aware of any tension or tightness in the body. Scanning through the body from the top of the head to the tips of the toes. And going through and releasing, untensing, relaxing any major points of strain or tension in the body. body. Pulling our attention in, observing the sensations that are there, and then releasing what we can. Relaxing and letting go. No urgency, no rush. Releasing what we can, and leaving whatever's left. Try not to create any judgment about whatever's going on. Seeing judgment and urgency themselves as a kind of psychological tension, releasing those and tensing those as well. Whenever attention is lost, returning back to the breath, and checking in, deepening the breath again. Letting go of any thoughts about the future, things that are happening next, and any thoughts about what's happened so far. And just being here. Seeing what's here right now. and checking in with our emotions as well. If any tension returns to the body, going in, releasing it again. But otherwise, seeing how is it that I feel right now. What desires, what motivations, cravings, aversions are there for me right now? Now, do any emotions manifest in the body? What do they feel like? Seeing those physical sensations as a kind of contraction, some tension in the chest, and if it's there, releasing what we can. Seeing if we can untie some of those knots, opening up the chest. Checking in with the mind. Watching any thoughts, any conversations, any songs playing. Any memories, any imagery? Seeing all this mental phenomena with some distance. Any thought with the word I in it? Seeing where am I watching this thought from? I can't be my thoughts because I'm watching them from somewhere outside. Maybe taking the thought, I am this thought, and seeing where I'm watching. watching it from, seeing the falsity of it. Experiencing it. Watching any mental chatter, the underlying gossip happening behind it. Any tension returns in the body. Letting go. Expanding our attention into the rest of the senses, temperatures, textures on the skin, the way our clothes are falling, how they feel. And sounds in the room, vibrations in the body, sounds outside. What colors do I see in the back of my eyelids? Where does my vision start and end? Is there an end to it? Where am I perceiving all of these things from? What does it feel like to be here? To be perceiving, somehow existing? Allowing our attention to arrive fully here, feeling the change in our consciousness as that happens. What does it feel like to be here? What changes with that recognition? Holding on to that here-ness. Feeling the presence, imminence, here-ness, beingness. Somehow I exist. No rush. As we come to a close, and slowly wiggling the fingers and the toes. Waking up the body a little bit. Seeing if we can keep with the senses. Relaxed and present. Thank you for joining me this evening. I hope you found this useful, followable, or intellectually interesting. I don't know. Something positive. I hope you had a good day, and I hope you continue having a good day. I'll see you later. Goodbye.